So we're back now. I've already done my seed stitch border. So what we're going to do in the first row is just purl across. And I have some already done, just so you can see the pattern as it develops. Oops, I'm not in camera. This is very awkward because I'm trying to keep my arms down while I'm knitting, but that's not the way they want to be. So, row one and every odd row, you're just going to purl across. So, I'll be back once I'm done that.